I'd like to ask you, what do you remember for that second game in Turkey?
What do I remember?
Yes.
I really remember just the possibility of just winning the trophy. Just thinking that, you know, being in Turkey, what really means for Aris to win that cup over there. So I was very proud to win that cup for Thessaloniki. And I only just remember, you know, what it really means for the Aris fans.
Θυμάμαι τη σημασία που είχε για τον Άρη η κατάκτηση του τροπέου μέσα στην Τουρκία. Είμαι πολύ χαρούμενος που βοήθησα για να έρθει εκείνος ο τίτλος στην Θεσσαλονίκη και να δώσει χαρά στον κόσμο της ομάδας για τον οποίο είχε μεγάλη σημασία εκείνη η επιτυχία.
And was very difficult your mission in the second game because you have lost in the first game.
Yes, it was difficult, but you know, nothing is difficult if you give your best. And in that game, I think we just overpassed everything, and we just went in the court and played the way we should play.
Ήταν δύσκολο, αλλά άμα προσπαθείς τίποτα δεν είναι δύσκολο. Ξεπεράσαμε τους εαυτούς μας εκείνο το βράδυ και τα δώσαμε όλα μέσα στο παρκέ.
And for you also was one of the best games with Aris. 25 points. I say that the second game in Turkey was one of your best with Aris. 25 points, 7 rebounds. A great great performance from you.
Yeah, we all play really well, but I think Shackleford also did really well. But mostly we went out and we played really good defense, and we just pulled it out.
Όλοι παίξαμε καλά εκείνο το βράδυ. Χαρακτηριστικά θυμάμαι τον Shackleford, ο οποίος είχε βοηθήσει πάρα πολύ την ομάδα.
Remember after when you returned to Thessaloniki, the fans in the airport waiting for you?
Of course, I saw just recently. I got a few pictures of the way the fans received us at the airport, and it was unbelievable, very very amazing.
Πρόσφατα είδα κάποιες φωτογραφίες από την υποδοχή που ετοίμασε ο κόσμος στο αεροδρόμιο. Ήταν πραγματικά κάτι απίστευτο.
Do you have some information about the team? Are you checking about the team of Aris?
No, I don't really. I follow the team on Twitter, but as far as the team, I really don't, because I, you know, I'm working a lot with my business down in Puerto Rico. But you know, I always wish them the best.
Ακολουθώ την ομάδα στο Twitter, μας λέει ο Ορτίθ, αλλά δεν έχω ενημέρωση για την πορεία στα τελευταία χρόνια. Δεν προλαβαίνω κιόλας να την παρακολουθήσω λόγω της δουλειάς μου στο Puerto Rico, αλλά πάντα εύχομαι τα καλύτερα για τον Άρη.
You know, before I think 2 or 3 days when the FIBA announced that you were being the Hall of Fame of FIBA, Aris also posted something about you and the fans were very happy. For this, because you are the second player from Aris. First was Nikos Galis. You are the second player from Aris that is in the will join the Hall of Fame of FIBA.
Of course, it was a pleasure for me to represent the colors of Aris and the city of Thessaloniki. It was a pleasure, very pleasure, and I'm very, very thankful for. You know, to everybody in there, to all the fans and all the people in Thessaloniki, because I really had a good time there, and I was like home. I feel like home, so I was very very proud wearing the Aris shirt. And well, now that things come along with the Hall of Fame, so I'm very proud that Aris was part of my career.
Ήταν ευχαρίστησή μου που εκπροσώπησα τα χρώματα του Άρη και την Θεσσαλονίκη. Είμαι ευγνώμων για την παρουσία μου στην ομάδα, για τον κόσμο που γνώρισα. Πέρασα πολύ όμορφα στην Θεσσαλονίκη και τώρα με το Hall of Fame νιώθω περήφανος που αγωνίστηκα στον Άρη.
For you, I think to be a member of the Hall of Fame of FIBA is maybe the great honor.
Of course, of course. Hopefully, it's a really great honor. I don't know. I am not the type of player of looking for you know for this kind yes. of honor. But you know, things come along, and you know, I just take it gratefully and very thankful.
Είναι μεγάλη τιμή σίγουρα, αλλά σαν παίχτης μας λέει ο Ορτίθ ότι δεν επιζητούσα τέτοια πράγματα. Είναι τιμή την οποία δέχομαι με μεγάλη ευγνωμοσύνη και χαρά.
Okay. Mr. Ortiz, thank you very much for this conversation and wish you the best.
No problem, you're welcome.
It was an honor for me.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.